here we are. Here's where the old, where the Winnipeg Arena used to be. Hallett lets it go, scores! Steen, watch Steen, kicks it back to Hallett. He just moves in and lets her rip. Ah, there's where Weasel Stadium used to be. Of course, long gone, tore it down. About 40 years too late. But
torn down.
And now you got Weasel Stadium too. Piece of crap. One season they're already looking to renovate. Like, give me a break. How can you tell there was an Asper involved in that at some point in time? Well, yeah. What are they building on here, do you know?
Super Target.
Super Target?
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect choice for a place on Old Weasel Stadium, a Target. Yeah. That's what the Bombers were, a Target.
They said something about having a Super Target built in there.
That's funny.
Well, the Bombers stadium
is gone. One thing I remember about the old stadium. Here's Dunnigan. He goes long for David Williams. Touchdown! Oh, ho, ho. Then you'd hear the cannon. And then that goofball, what's his face? The happy honker. My pick for today for player of the game. Dave Archer.
Bam, 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 bam.